Aurora clearance delivery Gemini 1123 IFR to gateway ready to copy.
Gemini 1123 is cleared to gateway airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Departure frequency is 123.9 squawk 4767.
Gemini 1123 cleared to gateway airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Departure on 123.9 squawk 4767.
Gemini 1123, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9. Good day. ready to copy IFR clearance to Houston. United 1903 is cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.3 squawk 0112. United 1903 cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 14,000 feet. Departure on 123.9 squawk 0112. United 1903 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi. Good day. Aurora clearance delivery, Valeris 4317 ready to copy IFR clearance to Salvador. Valeris 4317 is cleared to Salvador Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.3 squawk 5554. Valeris 4317 cleared to Salvador Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 123.9 squawk 5554. Valeris 4317 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi. Good day. Aerojet 5457 Heavy ready to copy IFR clearance to La Mesa. Cargojet 5457 Heavy is cleared to La Mesa Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.3 squawk 3367. Aurora clearance delivery, United 1903 IFR to Houston, ready to copy. United 1903 is cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 119.3 squawk 4316. Cargojet 5457 Heavy cleared to La Mesa Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 16,000 feet. Departure on 123.9 squawk 3367. Cargojet 5457 Heavy read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9. Good day. United 1903 cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 20 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 123.9 squawk 4316. United 1903 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ground Gemini 1123 with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
Gemini 1123 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 20 by a taxiway Echo Alpha Sierra Tango Alpha cross runway 20 Yankee Whiskey Echo Sierra Tango. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 20 using taxiway Echo Alpha Sierra Tango Alpha cross runway 20 Yankee Whiskey Echo Sierra Tango Gemini 1123.
Aurora ground cargojet 5457 Heavy with Alpha ready to taxi IFR. Cargojet 5457 Heavy taxi 2 and hold short of runway 20 using taxiway Whiskey Echo Sierra Tango. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready. Aurora ground United 1903 with Alpha ready to taxi IFR. United 1903 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 20 using taxiway uniform Whiskey Echo Sierra Tango. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Transmission. Cargo
Aerojet 5217 Heavy acknowledge last transmission.
Thank you.
pushback. Delta 1831 pushback request accepted.
Tower Gemini 1123 at runway 20 ready for departure IFR to gateway.
Gemini 1123, hold short runway 20. Traffic is on the runway.
Hold short runway 20 Gemini 1123.
Air Mexico 678 exit runway when able. Air Mexico 678, contact ground on 121.9. Gemini 1123, altimeter 30.13, wind 209 at 12. Traffic is on final. Cleared for takeoff runway 20.
Cleared for takeoff runway 20 Gemini 1123.
1831 traffic is 9 o'clock 4 miles at 7,400 feet. Report them in sight.
0 Gemini 1123.
Is at flight level 330, planning flight level 380.
Gemini